promoted just yet, but we're very close. The season, haven't they? And there's no question that they're a very good watch with United to be here. We're not the best of defensive teams.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got
turnover there that we didn't expect.
Jacob Mellis.
Clark.
The contrasting kits, so it's hard for me to concentrate. Paul. Not right, Chris Eagles. Obviously former Bolton. Riley.
Here's the cross. Clark.
Oh, Clark.
Great save. Oh, nothing wrong with that, was that? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top key.
He hit it out.
Wigan Athletic, they'll be trying to show that they're a better side than they did in that away reverse in their last match against Gunthorpe United.
Yeah, 2-1, it was a fairly close run affair, and I think
Henry
can make amends here, and I think they can get the win.
Sam Mossy for options. As a save, and Norwoods. Looking for Pop. He'll flick it on. Clark, net. That is, how is that there? Free kick. I do not know. Cameron will get it in there. Out by Barnett. Will Greg hold pressure? Mellis.
To get to the right position and nick the ball.
We'll see.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like
I get an early ball in. Oh, by your mare. With the pop. Mare! Oh, brilliant chance. There.
Barnett.
Good player. Rico Henry does well. Get in the box. The out for a corner.
Defender on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Oh, Greg. Good first touch from his man. Bit of Lewis.
No luck
for us to make that serve. Sam Mossy.
And he banked it away. Now Bailey.
Out for another
corner. Needed to time that tackle well.
The pressure. The
corner could have been worse if he got it wrong.
Is on.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill. Greg. The defending well.
Just couldn't shoot.
So for the home team, the chance for a league double here. But they had to work hard for the away win, and I'm sure the opposition will be doubly determined to stop it being a double over them.
Yeah, funnily enough, it might not be as easy at home as it was away in that reverse game. We'll see.
Went to 0-0. Sam Mossy, yes, we probably will.
Aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper.
Half time, and we've been alright, but we just need to play better. If we look at the match stats, we had 4 shots, 4 on target, we dominated possession. So we played alright.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Because I think next month we play at Wembley.
Great interplay. That's a sea of situation.
Clark or Sabalski. We need to get it out there. It's across. Go.
It was danger, but he's cleared it.
Greg.
Cook.
Oh, Greg brought down.
Free kick given.
It's a free kick though.
Discussion now about how
so this could be
a booking for the player.
A very
question.
Important.
Not the best of challenges.
Which will be taken by Jacobs.
Oh!
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
That was a brilliant shot. Just wide though.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
We're struggling in this game.
Clark.
And it was.
Jacobs. Again, possession squandered, really. Riley. Not panicking in possession here.
Eagles.
Still looking for the chance. Clark. And then he gets it returned to him.
Mellis. He's playing good football down this.
The cross coming in.
Nah.
Well, none of his teammates.
It was a terrible pass.
We
will get a goal kick.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
This could be bad. Jogmer, can he do well? No.
They jostle for possession.
We need to get out and start tackling.
Wigan winning possession.
Cook.
Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that
we'll be able to throw.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Well, they look promising there in the wide area, but the defender's done well.
Riley. Eagles.
Clark.
Swords. Jones. Riley. Let's see.
Swords. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Really, it's just them keeping the ball.
And Jones. And they've gone up
oh,
to
don't
the
go
well
going
the
to them.
Keep the pressure on. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Oh, man, wins the header, but it's not the best.
Jacob Mellis. The defending has been fabulous in this game. That's why, with 5 minutes left, it's still 0-0.
So, well, I'll go into the corner for Seagulls. It's on Moss. Right inside to
Jacobs.
Oh, he loses it.
Swords. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Oh god, news. It will be a 1-1 draw against a Bury team that I've just played and defended. Yep, that is a disappointing result, guys. I'm actually not happy with it. So we draw 0-0. Very and my performance, my verdict, no one gets more than that. No. We just didn't pick off where we left off.
Oldham Athletic 1.
And because of
nil, Shrewsbury Town,
the
team
them just
Barnsley 2.
In possession football.
One,
wow, his finish is actually
Town,
very good.
One, Doncaster 2, Millwall 2, Burton Albion 0. Peterborough United 1.
We'll simulate the match. our manager for New Zealand, and we will reject it because. These haven't been on the best game, just got 1 point out of the last three. John 1-1. Well, Greg, how I need to change that.
Fleetwood Town.
We'll simulate this match against Barnsley as well.
Doncaster Rovers.
Oh no, wait, I'm just... Blackpool 1.
Gillingham 0. Walsall 1. Oldham Athletic 1. Chesterfield 2. Peterborough United 1. Wigan Athletic 1.
6-2 rare, isn't it? No, I think I'm outside.
Sheffield United 1. Southend United 1. Shrewsbury Town 2.
Oh, Barnsley. Look how many points Coventry are chasing us.
So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Wigan Athletic with 69 points. In second, climbing the table are Coventry City with 62 points. In third, moving down are Sheffield
and we win!
United with 61 points.
Greg McNaughton and Cook with the goals.
With 59 points.
So that kind of saves our blushes for now.
The Football Association
but guaranteed a playoff position.
Quarter-final. Liverpool 1, Middlesbrough 0. Tottenham Hotspur 0, Watford 1. English Football League 1, Blackpool 2, Peterborough United 2. Swindon 1, Bury 2, Bradford 2. Doncaster Rovers 0, Oldham Athletic 1, Shrewsbury Town 3.
So also, I think we'll simulate this game as well, but very bad.
At the top of the table remain
some players won't be playing this game.
Points. In second, Coventry City with 62
points. Is this a massive game?
On the team above.
In third, it's a sweet derby. Points. Need some info about Wigan. Read this. Down the bottom, mill one issues. Where's ours? We interest. Alright. John, I'll be 2 minutes. Just gonna get something. And I'll be back, okay? This video is just no shit show. How stupid can you get?
Upload any more clips of the video from Bristol City because I don't have enough storage, but I got two to show you, so yeah.
I was just saying why our game was so popular. I just think Romain Sawyers is playing against his team that will be signing him.
Shrewsbury Town 0. Coventry City 1.
I'm gonna put some music on.
Gillingham 2, Burton Albion 0. Peterborough United 2.
Something like Will Grigg is on fire, so.
Millwall 1. Sheffield United 2,
Will Grigg's on fire.
1. South Blackpool 0. Swindon Town 1. Barnsley 2, Walsall 1, Wigan Athletic 1.
So
what do those results mean to the
My
league
love
table?
Has got no money, he's got his tumblies. 7 points. Tumblies.
With 61 points.
He will score just more and more. He will score goals. What he's looking for, he will score goals. He will score just more and more. He will score goals. That's so far. Will Grigg's on fire. Your defense is terrified. Will Grigg's on fire. Your defense is terrified. And I'm getting
third bottom, with
29
points. With 39 points. With a game in hand on the team above.
Dr. Benjamin. You better not get injured. Right. Be careful, Will. Be careful.
Coventry City 0, Barnsley
please.
0, Port Vale 0, Gillingham 1,
no.
United, 0, Swindon Town 1, Sheffield United 1, Bradford City 0, Walsall 4, Burton Albion.
No.
Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league table.
He's injured.
At the top of the table remain Wigan Athletic with 76 points.
In second,
Sheffield United with 70 points. In third, Coventry City with 65. In fourth, 64. Chesterfield with 59 points. In sixth, with 59 points. On the team above. In seventh,
yes, Garcia with the goal. We are close to it's time. You see in the corner.
Barnsley 1, Walsall 2, Bradford City 1, Peterborough United 0, Burton Albion 1, Bury 1, Chesterfield.
United, nil. In the Johnston Paint Truth.
Millwall, two.
I think we'll finish Gillingham, the season.
Two. Scunthorpe United 0. Oldham Athletic 2. Fleetwood Town 2. Rochdale 0.
The way we're going, I fancy us winning it.
Shrewsbury Town 1. Blackpool 2.
We will score. Swindon Town 1. God, just more and more. We will score. We will score.
At the top of the table,
Will Grigson for you. Your defence is terrified. Will Grigson for you.
With 70 points. In third, Coventry City with 68 points. In fourth, Walsall with 67 points.
Thank God.
In fifth, rising up the table, are Millwall with 63 points.
All right. Chef, you know. I'm gonna play the. We're gonna win the cup. Gonna win the cup. Wait. No, I'm gonna make it even more of a even though we haven't won the FA Cup. We nearly did. Will Grigg. Oh, God! Probably the only time I'm going to... All the times. There. For that glorious stadium. They call... Middlesbrough can't win in it. Wembley. When someone says Wembley to a Borough fan, we actually crap ourselves. Gives you a lot of stability and we're pumped. And then when the game actually comes... Oh, Jacob Swinson. Hey, can you put, he can, oh my, what was that? Whoa. The right.
Still progressing.
Done, Jasker Lyon. I'm gonna keep it to wing at a point. My God. I met. We don't. It should be hard. Like, 29, then you got 17, and then 8,000. Have that many fans, Jesus Christ.
Hammond, Harris, a couple of
a little dance with me. Oh, God, this could be actually. Oh, no, they've done a me. They've actually done a me. Cook. Yes. Good save, boy. Alright. You're not doing it this time. Exactly. Leon Bailey.
It's Bailey.
To find Will Grigg. Will Grigg just let us all down.
Sharp.
Will Grigg, disappointment. Will Grigg can go. Sharp. Oh, Jogma, you actual legend. And what?
And Harris.
Referee.
Ref. Oh, in goes across. Tries to punch it away.
It's like Sheffield United have turned into like Barcelona. Literally. I call it the Sheffield tackle.
Now Billy Sharp. He's got his shot off now. And it's just over the bar.
We've had a shot. You'd think bloody Sheffield United.
Come on. Width of the pitch here. To make some progress.
Get it back. Can we score? No, first attempt. We'll get it in. Oh, pass it.
Oh, yeah. Crossing that. It was a defender who got there quite easily, actually. Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out
you
of trouble.
Can't. Fucking sit down.
Tackle,
sit
ball.
Down.
The referee lets the game go off.
Sit. And like...
Sharp.
No.
The shot's up.
Hey, what was that? A yellow card for Leon Bailey.
Deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
Doing what he does best.
He doesn't miss much, this lad. McNaughton.
We did it. Good pass, Sam. Using your vision.
Cook.
Wait. No. Oh my God. The referee is an actual tit. Win it.
Sharp. Very enjoyable.
We go in at half time quite disappointed of what I just saw out there. And he won tackles. Yeah, it's not funny.
Johnston's paint trophy.
Second half starts
now. Yeah, there was plenty to admire in that first half, so I think we're gonna see more of the same.
Come on! See you. Joggy.
Norton. Trying to switch on the attacking
brilliant
power
McNaughton.
In
this That's home. Rico Henry. Ooh, that's our first shot. Well done, Rico. You learned how to use your boot. Shoot. You learned how to shoot. I think we're like Borough at Wembley. Just we'll dominate them in the league at our ground or at their ground, but no, when we come to a big stage. When I actually first, I was like, that's too easy, and I actually like look like it is. Come on! Oh no, I didn't. I'm sorry.
It's a decent cross, Salmon.
This is going to extra time.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees. He's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly.
Are you bombarding the box of their players?
Oh,
walk to him. Yes, Bailey. Yes. Come on, Bailey. Bailey. Cook. Oh my God, I think he's just killed McNaughton. Did you see that? He literally... What? We just nearly witnessed it. Where's high foot in FIFA?
That's a useful ball in. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Where's like my own?
Past his man there.
No. Piss.
Gone again.
I need which. I didn't know. Billy Sharp's gonna actually score. Billy Sharp's gonna be the one that scores. Told you. It's through. Not fucking long. I want McNaughton to get revenge on that person that literally just nearly killed him. Go on. Carry it on. Carry on something. Wow.
From these players.
Will Grigg. He's dangerous. He makes us lead at Wembley. We don't have it. We don't. I'm just going to park the bus now. We don't deserve that.
We've had to wait to the second half to get it.
It's actually time for a party. I'm actually serious.
Time for a substitution.
I will hold a video. I will hold a party at my house. But no one will come because you don't know where I live. Only some of you do.
Keeping the move going.
Oh shit. Shit. Oh my Yuski Yaska lion.
How much confidence must those defenders have to look behind them and see a goalkeeper of this stature making save after save?
No, you tit.
Could have been a really significant shot that.
I don't care, I'm just going to be booted so then see a white and lose that head. I'm just going to close him down.
That was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
He's No. Not with. Oh, you cunt. No. Clear it.
For this goalkeeper.
The keeper's actually.
Keeping his clean.
Don't. It's another. I actually feel that I'm blessed.
Corner count to this. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner.
Will Grigg, he's fucking missed. We've won. We bagged it.
They've won the Johnston's Paint Trophy.
Yes.
Oh, you can't blame them.
Where is that fucking?
Jumping up and down on top of
yes.
Each other.
Party.
As it is to lose. Well done to those winners out there.
Party, you cunts. Yes. Yes. My mic has fallen.
They're celebrating it.
We're champions. Where am I? Why am I not celebrating? Yeah. Whoop!
So up they step for boop. The souvenirs. Boop. Small trinkets really, but they mean so much.
We're in the Johnston Paint Trophy European Cup next season.
That's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that.
But to win one when there's major silverware at stake,
yes,
almost defies description.
As well, Martin played well over the course of the final, that 90 minutes when they really did have to show what they've got. They responded to the challenge, and that makes it all the more satisfying.
Champions. Pierce.
Well, it's quite a scene here. Suddenly, having looked tired towards the end of the game, they've found remarkable energy.
Yeah, they'll keep going all night now, I'm sure of that. The adrenaline will be pumping.
Well done, lads.
Great team, great result.
I am ashamed that no one and fair play to even though I just cut off an extra highlight of us. Trophy, I don't care. Shit. There you go, connect. Have that.
Final. We're gonna go.
What are you doing, boy? Well, the main team can have a Brit. I'm gonna actually accept that. Hungry. Hey guys. Well, now the hungry national. Where's my burger? Okay, we're gonna hit it. Okay. That just hit me on the face. February air. Spike Dudley. I know. Spikey Spike. Yeah, I like it. Oh god, it's a bit too far. That is cute for a song. It isn't. We beat the team that was second in our league. With the hungry manager. I have been watching the Euros. That's the only reason I Jacques Selassie. So only ones I know. We went 5-0. Fight.
English Football League 1. Coventry City 1. Sheffield United.
Let's just look at this hungry team. We've actually an alright team, you know.
At the top of the table remain Wigan Athletic with 82
points. Do we have
points.
A good right mid? Here
second,
we are.
Sheffield United.
Him.
71 points. In third,
we got Bogdan.
With 69 points. In fourth, Walsall with 67 points.
Yeah.
In fifth,
we can't win. Like, it's a bit points. Too in sixth, optimistic to say we're going to win the Euros, but seventh, I don't see why points. We can't qualify eighth, for the World
Bradford
Cup.
City with 61 points. Bottom of the table with 23 points.
I think this will game. We'll sim. And then our last game will be against Gillingham. When's my first game? Have we even qualified for anything? We actually have. We've qualified. We've actually knocked where. We've actually. No way, we've beaten Wales, Romania, Portugal and Bulgaria to qualification. How about if I said, what are we playing Chelsea in the next round? Oh, what about, I don't care about that. We're not, there's no way we're going to get playoffs. Are we promoted? We have to have won the league. Oh no, 6 of them, so they can still get 18 points. If we go over 89, we've won the league. And we... 89 points is the maximum. Now we'll actually sim this match. We'll play the next one. Because we'll play until we get to that 89 mark. Going up. We are Wigan, we're going up. We do 2-2, we're not going now. We're only two more wins. We are two more wins away.
Barnsley, 3.
Need some training, Lika Lika.
Bradford City, 2.
Because he's Will better than Will Grigg, but for some weird reason, I'm still like playing Will Grigg. I think people would not be happy if I was to leave Will Grigg out the team.
Port Vale 2.
What am I doing?
Wigan Athletic, I'm not in this 2. Year. Sheffield United 1. Walsall.
Right, we're guaranteed playoff spot. United, as you can see there, if we want club news.
Swindon Town 1. Chesterfield 1.
Playoff spot. Victory in the playoffs will assure promotion of the Cup of Hanover. I think if we win the league, I'll be expected to stay there one more season. I'll get promoted straight away. Alright, it's a big game against the Jills. In 7th and falling where we can go. 62 points. Game in hand on the team above. So that's confirmed that Crewe are relegated. Crewe are bottom of the league. Second bottom, Fleetwood Town with 30 points. Third bottom, Oldham Athletic with 32 points.
Games.
With
a game in hand on the team above.
And we have five bottom, games left. Five times three. Bottom, literally all Rochdale have to do is win and then they send all the teams down. Where would Jen put off? So we have hard games coming up. So when we guaranteed promotion, I think that's it. Actually guys, this will be the end of the episode. I'm sorry for the confusion. Alright guys, see ya.